Oh, good afternoon. James Madison, 4th President of the United States. It's such a pleasure to be here. I was just thinking on my good friend Alexander Hamilton. I wanted to speak a word or two about the man. He wrote this poem here when he was but a youth of 17, as he says. In yonder mead my love I found, beside a murmuring brook reclined, her pretty lambkins dancing round, secure in harmless bliss. I bathe the waters gently glide, and vainly hush the silent wind. Then softly kneeling by her side, I stole a silent kiss.